Right, so once you've done the first one, that was the 0 to 2 meters, because we were doing it every 2 meters. What then has to happen is I replace Jo's position. So Jo says where she is. I go to Jo's position. She gets the measuring tape for another 2 meters up the beach. I stay where she was originally, do the kilometer again, record the angle, and then we continue to move up the beach from the very bottom all the way to the very top.